not very much, but we can make them taxed on their all of their income. Another thing, we will have plenty of money if we keep those 87,000 IRS agents with the rampant tax fraud that we see, money laundering, tax fraud, bank fraud. We would have, for every dollar invested in IRS, we get how many back? That's what you have to have, common sense solutions, but we need facts first, because that's what I see. A lot of people are filled with disinformation.
Okay, that's Diana there in... Nice purple tie, asshole.